This is a story all about how my stomach got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you about my roommate's stomach. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on a pasture is where I graze most of my days. Chilling out, eating hay, all cool. It starts with the mouth and heads down south. With a couple of chews, down it goes, making its way down the esophagus. I got the chamber of the stomach first. Back down and went for a couple more times, then I sit into the room and where it ferments more.
This really, really tastes like,
this might be alright.
What happens here, nobody knows what the amazing stomach goes next.
The food makes it last.
The fertilizer and action. But I thought, forget it. Go home to the digestive system.